Hey, it's me again. How you doing? Okay, change out. Let me see what we got is... Oh, it's pretty old. Cusper Wolf Sand is only 8 years old. It's actually a 203. Now, this is kind of different. They got the return there. It's a good size. Coming up, and they got over there a couple ducks going in the train. Gas furnace there, 4 inches off, it's good. Vent pipe straight up, it's going to line up perfect. Luckily, because of that, it makes everything real, because we have a short heater. So this is going to be nice. 115 inches all the way from the dead end to here. Beautiful. Now, we're trying to show a clean effect. If I do, I'm thinking is, if you noticed, 13 inches between here to there. Clean effect can actually go from here, you know, up. So we pull the trays out, we pull it straight up. And we just get rid of this. If we don't sell the clean effects and put that in there, this needs to be increased to 18 inch. You can see the measurements there, 13 difference. We can make that work. Beautiful. It's all hard duck. It does have dampeners in all the ducks, so we can do that. It's all intact. The only reason why they did it like this is to move it over, and you got that kind of sealant. So, and so it makes perfect sense. Everything's real good. Now to go to the outdoor unit. This off. Hey. Gotcha. All right, I'll be right back. I'm over here. All right. Nice yard, actually. Well, I gotta do a lot of upkeep. Okay. Simple. Old unit. Sitting on concrete pad. The concrete pad. I never preferred a floating condenser pad. So when you take a plastic and sit on top, it looks like float. It's tacky. Which I'm not trying to make a statement. I'm just saying. All right. Okay. Leave it alone. Okay. That comes up. Usually, what I do. This is a little short concrete pad that digging up hands. I dig a little spot right there. I mean, I'm just over the apple on this one. And then put my dolly underneath it to lift and shove it up. And then I lift it up with the dolly. I mean, that's just, you don't have to even break it back on that. Service disconnect needs one. Blah, blah, blah. Needs one. It's a line set in the wall. Yeah, it looks good. That's it. Everything else is done. It's not by the master bedroom, which is good, so perfect spot. All right, that's it.